You know, I've got a heck of an idea, Lance.
I'll bet.
I've got a heck of an idea, you know. I told you I had my three ladies down. They wanted to see me in a match. I flew them all the way in from Atlanta, GA. You know, they flew in to see me on the tube. They said, Tommy, we want to see you do something. Well, I don't feel like I just did nothing then, Lance. You know, last Monday night, I won the Memphis Trophy. I put up $5,000. Go get my $5,000. I got a good idea here, Lance. We just allowed to do a little business.
Yeah, I don't.
You know, my ladies, they like to, you know, they like to watch football every now and then. They watch one game a year, and that's the Super Bowl, because that's for everything, right? The Super Bowl, you take everything. So now I'm gonna tell you what I want to do. If handsome Jimmy Valiant's got the guts, I'm gonna lay my $5,000 down. I hadn't got the Memphis Trophy with me, but my word's as good as gold. The trophy is at the trophy shop. I'm getting Tommy Wildfire Rich put on it. But I tell you what I want to do, Lance. Just like I said, if Valiant's got the guts, I want to lay my $5,000 down, my Memphis Trophy, and Valiant, I tell you what I'll do, brother. If you do beat me, I'll take it out at the trophy shop. I'll even have, even though you're far from being handsome, I'll have handsome Jimmy Valiant put on the trophy. So now, Valiant, all you got to do is bring yourself and that big Southern heavyweight belt that you stole from me, Valiant. All you got to do, brother, is bring it out here and lay it down. So, let me tell you something. Right there lays my $5,000, Daddy. Right there is $5,000. You know, Lance, you got some pull here. Yeah, but you got some pull. You know, Lance, you've been here about a day longer than dirt anyway. So I know you got some pull, Daddy. That's what I'm saying. So if you can go back there and talk to Valiant, and if he's got the guts to get in the ring, we'll just lay it all on the line right now. I'm getting in the ring.
Listen, come on, Tommy. No, hey, come on, you've already had your match. Jimmy's got another match in there. Now just get out of the ring. We'll do it. No, come on. I'm sure the promoters will get it somewhere down the line. That doesn't have anything to do with it.
Say you don't want none of
Wildfire. Hey, listen, come on, Tommy. Jim.
Woo!
You don't need to respond to him. Let's wait and get your opponent in here, and we'll get it on some other
time. I understand that the Wildfire wants some action, baby. Woo! I do it, Brody. How you doing, baby? Here's my belt right here, baby. Lancer, guard that money with your life. I'm going up here. Won't take long. We're going to get 4 or 5 hot old ladies, me and you and Brownie. We're going to go out on the town. We're going to rock and roll right here in Memphis.
Come on. Hey, Jim. Well, I don't know. I guess Jimmy came out, put it up. The referee says ring the bell. Handsome Jimmy Valiant, long before he ever got in the ring, and Rich comes off of it. The referee telling Hart to sit down as Tommy Rich brought his money out here, challenged Handsome Jimmy to a match. Jimmy came out, already. He got him before he ever got in the ring. Busted him open, Dave.
Hart holding him from outside. Rich busted him and cut him open.
But in typical fashion, Rich, with Jimmy unsuspecting as he was coming up on the ring apron, Rich glommed him before he ever got in there. Count of 1, 2, 3. I don't know. No. Referee says it's official. Now you know that in right.
There it is, Lance.
Yeah, I see it.
Hey, everybody see me, Daddy. I did it for you, ladies. You know I ain't found no ladies in Memphis. But I flew 3 of mine in, and I'm taking the belt home to them. Thank you, Lance.